30 minutes is all it took for Bob Leonard's attorneys to present their side in his murder trial. Leonard is accused of blowing up a Southside home for insurance money. He did not take a stand in his defense. Closing arguments began on Tuesday next week, followed by jury deliberations. Leonard's half-brother, Mark, has already been convicted for that 2012 explosion that killed Dion and Jennifer Longworth.